Hi, I'm Dr. Cheryl Sibayan, a fellow of the Obstetrical Gynecological Society and a specialist in women's health. It's really a care of a woman who's planning to get pregnant. Of course, husband is always included. During this time, we discuss medical history taking. This will include both the family history and even genetic history and social history, smoking, like, and also illicit drug use. And then we also include counseling for couples. If, let's say, na-diagnose sila the mother with diabetes or hypertension, of course, we discuss the proper management and treatment for that. And then we have also the screening tests. The screening test is almost the same as the test we use for prenatal care. And then we include also the immunization. So ito yung mga vaccines that are needed before getting pregnant. Yes, of course, this is as important as the prenatal care. Preconceptional care will help reduce mortality, both the mother and the baby. This will help reduce maternal and fetal mortalities or deaths, and even can prevent mga preterm deliveries, stillbirth, low birth weight babies, and large for gestational age pregnancies. And this will also reduce or prevent the neonatal infections. Most manufacturers, they would claim 95 to 98% sensitivity, but of course the most accurate is really through blood test. So this is the reason why prenatal care is very important also, because a positive pregnancy test doesn't mean that it will end up into a healthy pregnancy. We'll be right back.